Oh, we got it. Yeah, we got it.
That was easy.
Yeah, okay. That makes a nice change. Straight in and out.
So for Stormhold.
It's the tree, isn't it? Is it? Rare wood, yeah.
Oh, is that the tree you go down the, you go downstairs?
That's right.
And it's, like, wandering around like a sewer grate?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
See?
You... Oh, kick the dust off that brain. It was like starting old computers and smoke came out of my ears. Old glass.
Speaking of smoke, that smell seems to have gone, so either whatever it was has stopped burning, or...
or your computer really is about to explode.
Yeah. Yeah, it's one of those. It's one of those thingies there, isn't it, that's down below.
Yeah.
We'll get some nice discovery experience anyway, because we've not been in storm mode yet.
Mm-hmm.
And this'll con.
Yeah, most of it will.
Yeah. And we're probably going to need a group for the Griffin as well, aren't we?
We might go to the Griffin.
What's he called? Blood...
Blood Talon?
Blood Talon, that's it, yeah.
He's heroic. He's not an epic. So I'm pretty happy this is working.
I'll bet you.
Hail, adventurer. Just can't move it.
You wouldn't can't move it. Interested in fortune. We're not getting that way, are we?
No, I don't think so. No.
Nah. Right, these are all grey, that's good. Don't have to fight our way in.
Shiny.
Where? Oh, well spotted, knight. Come on, dice. Oh, look at this!
What is going on?
That's a 3 on the trot. And it's the left hand door, isn't it? Or is it the right hand?
Right, isn't it? You go down here.
Yeah.
Go to the left.
Yeah, go across. Yeah, jump across here. Yeah. And down. These are going to start turning green soon.
I know. Here they are.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Down the spiral staircase, isn't it?
Right. Because this is the Claymore. The Claymore makes you come in here and get the sword out of this next room.
Yeah.
Yeah, that
one right there. Yeah. Can't grab it, can you?
Mm-hmm.
Oop.
Thank you.
God, I can't believe that we can actually remember this.
This room should have a bunch of mobs in it.
Yeah.
Shiny. And no mob.
Come on, Dice. Come on. Damn it.
There we
damn
go.
Damn it.
Welcome back.
Yeah, it's through here and down to the right, isn't it?
Yeah, you go up these stairs.
Yeah.
Around.
Wow.
Take a right.
Yeah, he's in here. And he's up.
Ready?
Oh, hang on a minute. What's that there? Named.
Let's kill the named first.
Yeah. Nice. I don't think I've ever killed this.
I don't think I have either.
Nice and easy. And the cave root horror's on us now.
I thought there was something else there.
Yeah.
The guild has 75 berserkers. Jesus.
Wow. And we got it. Grass Nate.
Thank you.
See you later.
Why is this thing on me again?
I don't know, it just like rushed over here. It's like... It didn't want us to be in that room. Like that thing behind the wall came straight at us, didn't it? As soon as we entered the room, it came after us.
Yeah, it did.
Which I don't remember.
Oh, do you have the Thundering Steps ring?
Oh, yeah, I do, yeah. Oh, hang on a sec. Well thought of, mate.
Yeah?
Hey. You go.
My A game. I woke up. Had a second cup of coffee. That's what I needed.
Thundering Steps.
I don't see it.
Oh, it's not on it.
Okay.
What can we do? Antonica, get us out of here. Get about us here. Or not.
What's that?
Have you gone through to Antonica?
No, I said it was just run out because it's closer to the...
All right, okay.
Did you gate?
No.
Are you with me?
I'm coming, yeah. There we go. I really can't believe that we remembered where to go in here.
How many times have we done this, you think?
Oh, God.
Probably quite a few.
20?
At least. Let's see if the name says in there. Nope. Yeah.
Well, this is all very painless so far. We've only had to kill one mob to get these things.
Yeah, this is where it's going to start to turn on us.
Yeah. Hail, adventurer. You wouldn't. Right, yeah, he probably won't be up. We might have to kill giants while we're waiting. Because we need the giant L and L, don't we, anyway?
Yeah. I'm going to have to get Discovery.
Oh, there's no Druid ring in there yet, is there? That was a pretty recent addition, wasn't it? The Druid ring in Thundering Steps.
And I think of where it's at.
And Neck Forest.
But you had Neck Forest.
Oh, yeah.
Which was weird. You have Neck Forest, but you didn't have Thundering Steps.
That's weird. Because they all come as one spell now. You don't get them one at a time anymore. You just get them as, like, one big spell.
So they must have disabled the Thundering Steps Druid Room? Wasn't it by the Knolls? Isn't that where it used to be?
Oh, no, I was thinking of the Spires, actually. No, wasn't it near the Centaurs? Near Blood Talon?
Yes. Yes, it is.
I'm going to say this carriage has not been to Thundering Steps either. But he's got the Discovery experience from Enchanted Lands, because I was there harvesting before. I don't think this work, does it? Nope.
Nope. Are these all common?
Yeah, they will do. Oh, of course, I've gone round the outside of the crater like a noob. Instead of cutting through. Be careful of the knoll.
Yeah, the kidnapper.
Yeah. Because that is functioning. In fact, we're near enough level to do that. We could do the cave in Neck Forest. I think that's level 30.
Oh, the behind the waterfall.
Well, yeah, the first one though is near the docks, isn't it?
Yeah.
The first cave that you went to, Tazan's crypt, is it, or something like that?
Yeah.
Did you get the disc experience from the village?
No.
Okay, we'll get it another time.
Yeah, it's just blood now, isn't it?
No, can we take him?
Blue, 27 row. We should be able to take
him. Yeah, we can take that. So for the lion, Nick.
Yes, yeah.
And the giant. Might have to go round and do it this way.
You ready?
Yeah.
In time.
Watch out with your AoEs, the centaur's near you.
I'm not aiming, let's go. Let's wait for my jab here.
Nice, and an ornate chest.
That is you.
No, that's a scout.
You want to...
Antonica.
Yeah.
Incoming. Can't believe how well we're doing with this. This is, everything's going so well. What's going to go wrong?
Yeah, it's a little ridiculous. I'm not supposed to go like that.
No. We're more used to waiting and... I really can't remember what I think. I'm not sure what the next step is. I'm sure it's got something to do with that tower. But I could be wrong. And he's up.
No?
Yeah, we have to, yeah. I can't feign death. I'm gonna throw some nukes at him, though.
Watching paint dry.
That's right. You run in, we'll kill it, don't worry. We got this. Oh, Blackborough for the stout. Damn it.
That's all like the bottom. Jump.
Yeah, you do.
You don't have to jump.
I thought you did. Where have you gone? Have you gone in?
Yeah.
Still out here waiting for you. Have you got water breathe on?
I'm a lizard. I think I can get water breathing automatically.
Right. Okay.
I think. I don't know. Is it off the here?
No, it's up this ramp, isn't it? Is it? Yeah. We jumped down there.
That's right. When you go
then under,
down here.
Under the water. That's it.
Yeah.
Wow, look at us go. We have a memory.
God help us.
And it's here. Somewhere.
Got it.
Where is it?
It's right here, it's this top barrel.
Ah, yeah, right, okay, thanks. There we go. And we exit this way, don't we? Yeah. But it might be quicker. In fact, it will be quicker to go to the circle. Could have done that before he's old, couldn't I?
Yes.
Oh, can't go to the Antonica one.
Because we're in Antonica.
Yeah, that sucks.
Zone back in the back room.
Well, I thought you could get out this way.
Well, if you zone in, you should be able to gate.
Oh, yeah, okay. You're well on form today, Nate.
I'm getting the coffee kicked in. I feel great.
All right, just got 22 seconds before I can use it again.
Oh,
15. 10.
What is DOF?
Desert of Flames.
Yeah, of course.
Antonica, well done, Nate.
Bad. Save some running time.
Oh, shiny.
My crushing's a 50.
I don't need it. Do you need it, Nick?
I do, actually.
Damn it, I win it. I don't need it. Why am I not getting the greed window up, Nate? It's just doing it automatically for me. How do you change that? You can remember.
Wait. Say that again.
When it's rolling for this now, I'm not even getting the option to choose whether I roll on it or not. It's doing it automatically.
Go to options.
Group options, is it?
Yes. And then you have there.
It says greed or accept. I'm on that. Oh, it says I can set default.
Auto loop goes down to the bottom. You see it?
Hang on a minute.
Default.
Just changing all this default to what it should be. Default auto loop mode. Greed or accept. I've got them.
Right. I put none.
Is that what it should be on?
Yeah, that way it doesn't automatically.
Oh, it does it automatically. I don't want to do it automatically. So it should be on none. Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, right, done. Thank you. And I still don't know what level we'll get evac at. Because I could have evac'd us to Antonica Gate, couldn't I?
Yes. Do wardens get a evac?
Yes. Yeah, they do. Well, they had one on the other one. Because I made a macro for it. Definitely.
Name.
Where?
Green, right here.
Oh yeah, nice one, mate. There we go, I'm getting the box again now. And maybe setting it into the default. Maybe now when we group, it will automatically be on Need Before Greed and Treasured.
You think so?
Yeah. I hadn't set it before.
Mine was set and still doesn't do it.
All right, okay. I don't need it.
Thank you.
Yeah, it saves me taking all this stuff that I don't need. Do this turn here, we might have to call it, Nate, I think.
Yeah, I was just looking at it, I can't believe it's already 10 o'clock.
Yeah. Time flies. I mean, at least we've done something today.
We did something last time too.
Yeah. Yeah, we died a lot.
Yeah, but we got a whole zone done.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, we did. And this time we've finished off a HQ and we've got what? I reckon we're about 3/4 of the way through this HQ.
Yeah, because I think there's only one more thing to do in Thundering Steps, and then you turn it into the guy in Thundering Steps. Right.
No, we've still got to do the grandfather in this area when we go into that little hatch. Here we go again.
Yeah, I'm just gonna. Can't see him.
Oh, damn it, no. Oh, yeah, there it is. Got him. Yeah, look for the speech bubble, Nate. Just move a bit further forward.
Yeah, I'm not getting a speech bubble.
Yeah, I just killed this dude.
I'm not positive enough that my crushing's gonna max out on this fight.
Yeah, we're on to that part now. Lay Hawal's grandfather's ghost to rest. He resides beneath Valen's tower.
That's right.
You're down the hatch.
Yeah.
And then I think we're nearly done.
I think you're right.
So we can finish this off next week. Not got much experience though.
No.
Still can't see him.
Nope.
Move out to the doorway here and you might be able to get this beach bubble on him. That's how I got it.
I mean, I can see the book.
Yeah, I got the speech bubble about here, I think it was. I just moved the cursor around in a circle to get it.
There he is. When that guy hailed him, it popped up. Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, we can gate, can't we?
Oh yeah, I guess we could.
Oh, we could camp here.
Let's camp right here.
Yeah. Okay.